Been seeing anybody lately?
No. No, I haven't.
No, I won't tell Mum. I swear, I won't tell your mother.
Okay.
You know, what about that nice girl from school? What was her name? Tina.
Tina?
Yeah, she was a really pretty girl. She had blonde hair.
Well, she's married now.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice. Well, you know, I thought she was nice, but I wasn't sure she was nice.
Oh, really? Why?
No, well, mind you, nobody's ever going to be good enough for you as far as I'm concerned.
Okay. Let me do that.
Don't worry about it, Charlie. I can do it.
You might fall. You just had the knee operation.
Don't worry about me, Charlie.
I'm going to get you back for that. You know that. All right.
So when are you heading back to Sydney?
Tomorrow. Uni goes back Monday.
Well, here. Take this for all the work you've done for me.
No, don't be silly. I don't need that.
No, Charlie. You take it. Use it for your rent. And don't tell your mother.
All right. Thanks, Dad. Love you. Too soon.
Thank you.
You okay?
I'm fine. What's wrong? I'm just a little clumsy today.
Sure.
Charlie.
Just smile then.
It's good to talk to someone with a sense of humour for once. This place is so depressing, I can't wait to get out of here.
Well, I hope it comes sooner than you think. I'll certainly be glad to be rid of it.
It's time to go, Ned.
Good luck, Sam. Hope we don't see each other here anytime soon.
Good luck to you too, love. Now you take care of that lady, son. She's special.
And do you know that man?
No, just met him. Wasn't he nice, though?
It's just, I feel that the more I know about it, the more I learn about it, the more I don't know about it, or the more I feel like I keep comparing myself to somebody else. And
you know, you're more talented than you realise. And it's not just your photography. It's the way you bring life into other people's lives. That's the most important talent you can have.
Yeah, well, it isn't going to pay the bills, is it, then?
We're given such a short time to spend in this world, and when it's over, the only thing you take with you are the lights you leave behind.
That doesn't make any sense.
It will one day.
Ned, here. Ned, I got it. You can let go, I got it. It's all right.
Happened to that nice girl, Amy?
And then I haven't seen Amy in over a year.
Oh. Well, I hope you do see her again. You two were so happy together. And I miss seeing you that happy. Good night, honey.
Good night, Nan. Given such a short time to spend in this world, and when it's over, all that really matters are the people left behind who remember you, the lives you've impacted in some way, however small. Over, the only thing you take with you are the lights you leave behind.